avoid them. Way too down on this pallet. That pallet's too short. He jacks way down on it. His hands are down by the blades. Thank you. we're good. Go ahead and head over there and wait for Jimmy by them. Goes. Is that as long as you can make it?
Yeah, I got about 9. Too short.
What do you mean 9? It goes to 220.
I've got, there's 10 centimeters of distance. I've got 9 of it ate up.
All right.
Yeah. Roll it, Jack.
Huh?
One roll of thumb is at right angle. So yep. If you have your arms, so with thy elbows, make a right angle. That's a good distance.
Yeah, your hand.
That looks good.
You see where my blade is?
So the paddle's a little short for you.
Yeah, the paddle's kind of short. You're not getting a lot of bite out of that thing. You see how far away my hand is from my blade?
See how you got your hands down at the blade?
Yeah, you need to pull your hands closer together.
Yeah, so you got a little, we call it choking paddle. It gets you to where you don't lose the paddle.
Just paddle on your left side.
There you go.
See if I can turn around. I'm gonna look. I don't see him yet. We can turn left and start heading north.
This is a white boat. It's hard to see him white tap it.
Lifeguard truck. I don't see Jimmy yet. Oh well. Oh, I forgot to tell where my keys were. My keys are in the receiver just on the front of the truck, by the way. Take a good look. We're coming over.